Hi, I'm Lauren, and you're joining me in the Flamingo Aviary up in the Safari drive-thru, and I'm here to help answer what makes flamingos pink. So flamingos in the wild, they eat lots of algae and tiny crustaceans that they find in the water, and in those foods there's something called carotenoids, which is a type of pigment. And as the animal eats more and more of the food, this carotenoid builds up in their systems and it comes out as the colouring in their feathers. The pigment is actually found in carrots, that's what makes a carrot orange, and also in tomatoes and what makes a ripe tomato red. We currently have 92 flamingos in our aviary. These guys are Chilean flamingos found in South America. So flamingos are one of a species that are monogamous. They pair for life, and we see that here at the park. We have the same mum and dad coming back to each other every year and rearing their chicks together, which is lovely to see. We've had quite a lot of success with our flamingos breeding here at the park. We've had several chicks over the years. It's kind of breeding season at the minute, but they're not showing much interest this year, so we're hanging on and seeing if they would like to breed. Very dependent on weather, and at the minute it's been quite a wet summer, and it's not quite the right conditions for them this year. One thing that is new for these guys this year is they've had some new neighbours joining them in the aviary. We've moved our pink-backed pelicans into the aviary. This was actually due to avian flu restrictions, but they're getting on really well together and they seem to like their newfound friendship. So next time you come through the drive-thru, make sure you don't miss out on seeing our pink flamingos.